kahit late na yung dating mo, ano yung pakiramdam na makalaro si MJ sa court?
Sobrang happy ako kasi sobrang na-miss ko siya kasama. And I share the same passion and yung sobrang gigil sa paglalaro. So sobrang happy ako kasama siya sa court.
Gano'n rin katagal yung naging time mo siguro to train again with Signal after ng Alas Invitations?
Siguro 1 week din ako nag-training with Signal before we went back to the national team.
And siguro overall assessment ko na lang din sa huling dalawang araw with Alas playing against Isamits?
Dahil kulang rin kami, hindi siya yung same players, but it's still the same Alas team. So, yun din yung parang opportunity para ma-expose yung iba, lalo na yung mga bata, na kailangan na rin nilang ma-experience and makuha yung growth na kailangan nila to pagka pinasok na sila.
So, ano na lang masasabi mo dun sa mga nag-step up nung time na wala ka sa Signal, like si Abby at syempre si Jeff din dun sa pag-fail nila sa role?
Ano naman, sobrang thankful ako syempre kasi alam mo yun, very torn ako kasi I'm not here for the team and I have to fulfill my duties with the national team. So talagang thankful ako sa kanila kasi nagtutulungan sila na makatulong talaga sa team and talagang binibigay nila yung best nila.
Doon, with the opportunities na you're going against tougher opponents since nasa national team ka, do you think self-assessment ko na lang sa pagbalik mo dito sa PBN, do you think with your performance nag-level up or it is still a process of learning?
Feeling ko it's both na nadadala ko yung experiences ko from the national team here. Also with in terms of leadership din kasi puro bata yung kasama ko sa national team, so nadadala ko rin yung dito. And yung sa learning din, it's still a learning process kasi syempre in every game ang daming adjustments na kailangan. Tapos every next game kailangan mo pag-aralan yung magiging kalaban mo. So it's always a learning process every time.
Don, another Japanese team yung makakalaban yun ni Bunny. This time mas mataas na yung stakes kasi nakasalala yung final. Ano lang yung magiging mindset na maisi-share nyo rin sa teammates mo?
Siguro coming into this game, magiging mas proactive kami ni Bunny kasi madami na kami, hindi naman madami, but we have experiences coming against Japanese teams, not only yung sa Hisamitsu, but also when we were training in Himeji. So, in a way, they have this certain techniques na alam namin na ganun, very standard yun sa Japan, and masishare namin yun sa team coming into this game. Siguro, dahil kulang rin kami, hindi siya yung same players, but it's still the same Alas team. So, yun din yung parang opportunity para ma-expose yung iba, lalo yung mga bata, na kailangan na rin nilang ma-experience and makuha yung growth na kailangan nila to pagka pinasok na sila. Feeling ko it's both na nadadala ko yung experiences ko from the national team here. Also with in terms of leadership din kasi puro bata yung kasama ko sa national team, so nadadala ko rin yung dito. And yung sa learning din, it's still a learning process kasi syempre in every game ang daming adjustments na kailangan. Tapos every next game kailangan mo pag-aralan yung magiging kalaban mo. So it's always a learning process every time.
Pag-fail nila sa role?
Ano naman, sobrang thankful ako syempre kasi alam mo yun, very torn ako kasi I'm not here for the team and I'm at I have to fulfill my duties with the national team. So talagang thankful ako sa kanila kasi nagtutulungan sila na makatulong talaga sa team and talagang binibigay nila yung best nila.